Running around Grenada.
Yeah.
Like a chicken with our heads cut off. We don't know what we're doing.
I really don't.
Getting our stuff that we shipped over cleared through customs is a bunch of crap. And logistically, it's been kind of a nightmare. We've been over in the bay for a couple days with some new friends, hanging out, and just playing a waiting game.
That's where our stuff is. Just give us our stuff.
We were following the Cambridge signs, trying to get the music right. In my shitty old car with the scratched up sides. Open windows all the way, cause I ain't got no AC, babe. Let the radio sing what we would say. Cause Sundays last forever when I got you, baby. If you're driving with me, really wanna stop. I'm driving fast, got a bus from the coffee cups. I only fill the tank half up, so I can spend the rest on us. Don't need gas, got enough, we running on love. Cause Sundays last forever. Yeah, I'm glad you saved me. If you're driving with me,
and if you follow the white blog of the paper that has set that marked trail, you will finish here. And if you don't follow the white blog, you will get lost. If you manage to get lost in the heart of the capital of Grenada, you are very special.
You always make it better. Yeah, I'm glad you saved me. If you're driving with me,
with you. This is oil down. It's what they call it in Grenada. It's a national dish of basically dumplings, chicken, potatoes. This one has corn and avocado in it, but it's delicious. It really is amazing.
And
after
some beer,
our
after
stag.
Our hash. Stag after is a beer, baby.
That's right, I saw stag. After our hash.
All first timers. All right, here we go. Grenada Hashos Harriers Certificate of Loss of Virginity.
Yes, bye.
One, two, three, on and on!
We finally are getting our stuff. This is definitely not how we packed it before leaving. And we even said, fragile, handle with care. Actually, put stuff on the truck. So we got our stuff.
Finally.
Now good, where are we gonna Lord. Put it all? Doing?
Tired. It's hot.
We're not done yet.
Can we be done now?
Go for another swim. What are we doing today?
Oh, we're getting the sails up today. So we can finally actually sail.
We got our sail!
We're sailing! First day of sailing.
We're sailing.
It is the first day.
Yeah.
Finally.
Yeah.
Finally. It took 2 weeks. Yeah, when I go to bed, I turn the key and go.
Woo!
Sailing.
Sailed out. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, whenever my ship set sail, the water be my daughter. Take it all away, leave me waiting for the slaughter. I've been the back to set. This is my habitat. This is the life for me. It's hard to explain how I feel, but I know the feeling is real. And whenever my ship sets sail, I'll be on the shore, dancing with the ocean like I never did before. And watch it as it come and go, cause I know that someone knows this is the life for me. And whenever my ship sets sail, I'll be on the beach, watching to the water with the sand beneath my feet, so I can watch another sunrise. You know I can't deny this is the life for me, the life.
We're gonna go this morning to the underwater gardens or underwater sculpture gardens. We're gonna anchor or grab a mooring ball just right out there for just a little bit this morning and snorkel and have some breakfast and then head on our way out north of Grenada to Kirikou.
Bye, Grenada.
Bye, Grenada.
My ship set sail, I'll be on the shore, dancing with the ocean like I never did before. And watch it as it come and go, cause I know that someone knows this is the life for me. And whenever my ship set sail, I'll be on the beach, watching through the water with the
the same beneath my feet, so I can watch another sunrise. You know I can tonight. This is the life for me. The life for me. Oh, this is the life for me.
Okay, for our first real sail to another place, we just did some snorkeling over in Dragon's Bay. There's a underwater sculpture garden that we saw this morning, which was really fun. And now we're sailing towards Kirikou, north of Grenada. There's another island. So we'll be going basically all the way, that's the tip of Grenada here on the north side. Going to be rounding this area because that's Kikimjeni volcano, and we'll be heading to Kirikou right about here. So Kirikou, here we come.
Shopping's done.
Having a good time.
Sailing. Woo!
Sailing.
It's a woman in a boat with a red petticoat.
All right, now you make the guess in life, you know.
What's magazine life?
Live the life to the fullest.